thereafter the ratio of thread, which is very important, which is used to distinguish the total profit between capital and variable costs. Which profit are very clear. Then the third working group, that is the movement of equity for analysis of profit. Under this, we have to compute the profit, which is earned very clear after adjustment. In the length of period of ratio, we have to divide it between capital profit and variable profit. Now the fourth working group, which was related to the investment, that is cost of control, and the fifth one is the minority interest share, and the fifth one is the consolidated. So it is called the consolidated profit and loss. The students, what we have to learn, the key points from this topic is movement of equity is very important, and thereafter the cost of control. So this. Little bit complicated. The others working modes are easy. Further, any mutual deals are there between the holding company and subsidiary company, for that there is no need of actual working mode, but we can directly adjust with the financial statement. Now, yesterday we have seen the shares which are acquired at the beginning of the year. Now, today we are going to learn if the shares are acquired at the end of the year, and thereafter we will learn about. Shares acquired during the year. Now I request all of you please go to the page number 294, question number 17. The question number or page number may differ with each other. So M Limited, question number 17, page number 294. M Limited acquired 3,200 equity shares of L Limited on 31st December 2012. Summarize balance sheet of the two companies as at that date. Share capital M Limited and then L Limited is equal. Share capital, general reserve, profit and loss account, bank term loan, bills paper, including 6,000 to M Limited, certain creditors. Now, under bills paper, in bracket, there is given the information that there are mutual disputes between the M Limited and L Limited. Building plant and machinery investment in L Limited means here we can say that M Limited is the holding company and L Limited is a subsidiary company. Cost value, which is very helpful to find out capital reserve or goodwill. Now, stock and sundry debtors, bills receivable given again contrary. Again, the bills payable and bills receivable contrary to the 6,000 rupees mutual user included if you have to unless something set off. Cash and bank is also given. Now, interesting number one. Air Limited made a bonus issue on 31st December 2002 of burning precious for Unicorn shares held by its shareholder. These have not been accounted for. Students, they have declared the bonus to the subsidiary number, that is L Limited. But it was not accounted. It just declared but not yet received. But very soon the shareholder, the existing shareholder will get the bonus shares in the that is the L Limited. Now the bonus ratio, one share for every four shares. So this case of 4 shares is to 8 shares. So this case of 4 to 20 shares. Post bonus, L Limited share capital 5 lakh and proportionately you have to give shares to the M Limited. Sundry creditors 24,000 due to L Limited, that internal, that is mutual basis. Yes, bills receivable payable already given in the balance sheet and previously I have put for the ECB and I suggest you that AC to adjustments are used for our moving.
Chances.
plant and machinery, it is reduced by 20%. Plant and machinery is 20,000 to 20%. Further, the bonus issue kiya, wo isme se kiya gaya hai, to less bonus. Less bonus issue. Bonus issue ho gaya 8,000. So, total ho gaya 3,30,000. Profit ho gaya 3,30,000. Now, हम लोग इसमें से रेशियो लेना है, माइनॉरिटी शेयर एंड होल्डिंग कंपनी। इसे इसे हम पता चला रिवैल्यूएशन का इफेक्ट हम लोग को देना है, मतलब डेप्रिसिएशन नहीं किया, अगर डेप्रिसिएशन किया रहेगा तो हम लोग एडजस्ट कर देंगे। एंड देयर आफ्टर बोनस इश्यू 1 lakh रुपीस बोनस इश्यू है, तो 3,50,000
equity and liabilities.
First of all, shareholder. Now, students, we have seen if the shares are acquired at the end of the year and at the beginning of the year. How? So, moment of equity and overall valuation, that is the cost of investment, is impacted. Now, the next point, what if the shares are acquired during the year? Well, during the year, shares acquired during the year, carry from the year of the Thank you. the amount which we have to give into evaluation. By evaluation, okay, because investment assets are the value. So getting thing now we are building the value of 3 lakh rupees in the evaluation topic, meaning 50,000. 25,000 rupees, or 25% on cost is 20% on sales. 25,000 20% shows 5,000. Like 50 plus 75, like 25 minus 5,000, is like 20,000. Finish. Now we will prepare your responsibility and balance sheet.
Intangible is there, goodwill.
heading like a matter for four legs. After two, see, please consider the derivative figure of S minimum. So it becomes in flex. What about the plantar machinery? Plantar machinery is 7 leg to 3,000. 5 leg plus 2 leg to 3,000. What about furniture? 2 leg 20 plus 40,000. 2 leg 60,000. Next. 8,000. 18 leg 8,000. Total are 18.
What about,
trade receivable? रेशियो पीरियड, अगर रेशियो पीरियड हम लोग देखते जाएंगे तो जो शेयर का रिक्वायर्ड
यस
लेट्स क्या है ये फर्स्ट अप्रैल से लेके 30 जून और ये फर्स्ट जुलाई से लेके 31 मार्च तो ये 3 मंथ्स इज 9 ये के अंदर रहेगा रेशियो पीरियड नाउ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इज द मूवमेंट सो हियर यू Thank you. क्या हुआ है कि 25% एक्स्ट्रा प्राइस पे 25% ऑन कॉस्ट इज 20% ऑन सेल्स 19000 पे 20% डिस्काउंट और देंगे डिस्काउंट अगर आपको ये ऑन सेल्स ऑन कॉस्ट नहीं आने तो सेम पर कर देना और 19000 Like that, Mr.